Are you shooting?
Right now we are looking for a place to eat, and we found one outside the bus station. That's the one we are going to check out.
Where are you from?
Africa.
Africa.
Oh,
Africa.
Oh, good, good.
Yeah.
Only
veg. Only
veg.
Good
veg. Paneer sabzi. Sabzi, dal, rice, roti, chapati, chapati.
Yeah. Chapati.
Chapati, rice milega, biryani, Hyderabadi biryani.
Yes.
Yes. Vegetable biryani, paneer biryani.
Manchurian.
No
manchurian.
No manchurian.
Oh. What of sabzi? Sabzi.
Only Punjabi. Punjabi bread. Indian bread.
Sabzi. Sabzi.
The rice, dal.
Sabzi. These things.
Sabzi. This is.
Dal.
Good. Good food. Good food. Very good food. This food is very good.
This one.
Sabzi kitna?
Yeah, very good.
Sabzi kitna?
Business.
Paneer tikka masala.
Let's take sabji. I know it's very good.
Three
no
person?
Spicy.
It's a relative.
No, yeah. Don't put spicy. Red. The red
no
pepper.
Chili.
No
okay,
chili.
Okay.
No chili.
Okay, no problem.
Huh.
No.
Which one? Paneer tikka?
Sabji. What I know, it's called sabji. That's all.
Sabji.
Sabji means chicken masala. It's a paneer masala.
Paneer masala.
Okay. Yeah.
Three person. Two sabji. Roti. Dal, rice,
oh yeah. Dal, and roti.
No, I don't want rice. Sabji is enough.
Sabji. Okay, let's see first. Let's see first.
Okay, sabji first. Okay, thank you.
No spicy.
No, three sabji.
Three sabji.
Huh.
1, 2, 3 sabji or chapati.
Too
much.
Chapati,
too much.
No.
Three sabji or chapati.
Three sabji.
Okay, three sabji. And chapati.
Sabji is an Indian recipe that is popular and all over India and can be enjoyed for lunch or dinner along with Indian bread, roti, which is chapati, or rice. Indian food is heavily influenced by religious and cultural choices like Hinduism and traditions. Some common Indian dishes in Gujarati Indian region include mostly vegetarian and vegan dishes. Sabji meal that we took is prepared with some exciting spices and is generally made using vegetables, dals, and packed up with spices and tampered with aromatic ingredients. Sabji is a delicious meal, as you can tell by the charms and happy faces of my colleagues as we were enjoying the meal. The chefs and the workers at the restaurant were good to us and took us with so much hospitality that we didn't expect, and more, they allowed us to shoot in their kitchen and record some videos for you to see how sabji is made in India. After our meal, a man who lived once in Zanzibar came and approached us and found that Bhati knew how to speak Swahili as him, and they had some chat, as you can see in the video.
Vadodara. Wanafunzi shule Vadodara. Visit Rajkot.
He lived in Tanzania.
Yeah, Zanzibar.
After our meal, we left the place and went to look for a place where to sleep for our early next day morning adventures.